Elizabeth Warren this past weekend came out with her health care plan, and it's not surprising it took so long to come out with it, because it is dishonest and it's from fantasy land. She wants a complete takeover by government of American health care. And if you're one of the 180 million Americans who get your health insurance through work, you will lose it. And you will be forced onto a one-size-fits-all health care government-run plan. And under this plan, 2 million Americans will lose their jobs. When you take a look at the cost and the taxes, they're so astronomical that now the Democrats are pushing the panic button. In terms of the cost, it's going to cost more over the next 10 years than we are planning to spend on Medicare, Social Security, and Medicaid combined. And in terms of the taxes she's proposing are on top of the taxes she's already proposed to pay for her universal child care and for the giving back money and forgiving college debt. And then on top of this, she wants to unleash the IRS, the Internal Revenue Service, to crack down on all American taxpayers. Do not be deceived. If you're an American, take under the Elizabeth Warren health care plan, you will pay more, you will wait longer for worse care.